the challenge being focused on environmental impact is extremely important. It's something that the blockchain is uniquely suited to.
When you look at the oceans and the beaches and the level of pollution in the world with plastics, I think it's definitely concerning.
I think a lot of the environmental issues are all related. Humans need to start caring a little bit more about the Earth and what they're doing to it.
Blockchain technology provides a good base for a community-driven effort to make this world better.
I think it's great that so many people who come here voluntarily to work on something that's so important for us and also for the future generations. So it's definitely something that affects everyone.
It's not just, you know, one or two people doing it, but everyone around the world is also talking about it.
I think it's something that's so important for the world in general, but definitely exciting for Australia. Teams are coming in, they're excited, they're happy, they've got tons of energy.
A lot of teams from all around the world came to Sydney. I'm really excited. We got a really, really good challenge this time.
The challenge space is not only really, really fascinating, but also quite reflective of what's needed today.
I just wanted to learn more about it, see what the future looks like.
There is a major technological shift occurring.
It really excites me seeing how we can make a difference.
Good day and welcome. Welcome to the EOS Hackathon, Sydney. We are so excited to have you guys here.
So we're at the Sydney Hackathon. It's the second in the series, and I think there's a really energetic sense of urgency.
It's an environment where a lot of great minds have come together, and they're all really into the challenge of creating a dApp that would help the environment, which I think is a fantastic theme for this hackathon.
What Block.one are doing is really exciting, focusing on solutions with clear social and environmental impact.
The energy is pretty focused. So everyone's having to like really be creative inside a narrow space. So I think we're gonna come up with some really interesting projects.
So we are building an application designed to protect areas of Earth.
We're trying to develop recycling schema within the hackathon now.
Like some of the previous hackathons where the theme can be quite vague, this is very specific and very specific to Australia.
There is so much like, you know, energy in that room that I can really feel it.
We're gonna dive right into the code.
You know, use the process.emb to use like a hard-coded private and public key.
Please use mentors.
I really see as well that the whole setup is so great. So I think that people really able to kind of like work together.
Oh my God, have you guys been in there? Like it's unreal. Like this is what I was hoping for. Like as soon as you walk in, it's like the mecca of blockchain.
If you actually just open yourself, want to learn, and then you'll be amazing on what are the things that you actually get from that.
Just the ability to speak with different types of individuals, speak with the members of the team, Block.one, the mentors, they're amazing.
So right now, the atmosphere is pretty like solid, a bit tense, but I think we'll get there.
Seeing the complex smart contracts that some of these teams have come up with is amazing, especially within such a short time span.
And I think everybody's interested in the problem as well. This is something that everybody can get behind and everybody would love to solve.
Gentlemen, boys and girls from across the world, it's finalist time!
Globe Square, we are decentralizing the ownership of land.
We are Team Token Tree, and we are making the world cooler.
I mean, they can see how many green coins they're going to earn.
How do we help Australians that live in strata title properties make a positive impact on environment?
Such a solution allows for us to capture data and reward relevant parties who are making positive changes in that direction.
And give a warm round of applause for all the panelists, because that's it! No more demos, we are done!
Our final prize winner, our grand prize winner, and the final award the EOS Hackathon Sydney goes to.
Smart Press, come on down!
Feels like a bit of a dream, and I'm still waiting to be pinched and woken up.
EOS Hackathon
final. Here we come!